USB power cable. You don't need to solder anything onto this camera. But if you want to solder the power lead, power cable to the flight controller, yep, that's the way. That's another way to power up this camera, but so after few